on July 2016, I is the year who changed my life forever. I had not been feeling well and cough inventories about 6 months. I always feeling is I'm tired. After going to numerous doctors and they just give me some medicines like antibiotics and cough syrup and told me that everything is okay, but it didn't work. Before I came to Taiwan to study, I have to do a body check. So my doctor saw on the x-ray that I have a shadow in my chest. So he scheduled me that I need to do a CT scan. I thought that there was a routine inspection. So a few days later, then the CT scan results came out. As it showed me that I have a tumor about 8 cm in my chest. The doctor told me that it might be teratoma or lymphoma. In a simple words mean, teratoma is a benign tumor. Maybe I have an operation to get it out and everything is okay. But if it is a lymphoma tumor, it might be a cancer. And I have to do a chemo treatment to cure it. This news came like a thunderbolt to me. I feel I can't believe to my ears and hope everything is just a misdiagnosis. So after a lot of scanning, blood taking, and then I go to have a biopsy of the tumor and bone marrow biopsy to see what is this. As I was overwhelmed that that is a cancer, a non-Hodgkin lymphoma stage 4 B cell, and it is fast growing. So I was shocked. My doctor told me that I want to have a chemo treatment as soon as possible. Everything happened is only in 2 weeks. After scanning and I started chemo treatment. My life is dramatically changed in within 2 weeks. I have I suffering that. Why am I be the drama main extra that I in drama, in the Korean drama that who I used to watch it? Why? It's me. Then the cancer changed me in a split second. I start my chemo treatments about 6 months and a loss of and bone biopsy. But it didn't break me. I have to taking the shot to my body and let my red blood cells and white blood cells be normal because the treatment is kill all my cells, no matter it's good and bad. And my hair is lost, and everything side effect and happen is myself. That year is the most difficult year to my family, my boyfriend and I. We pray every day and hope the suffering can go as fast as possible. What is a here too is day and one day. I told myself that insist again one day, that everything will be fine. I was no idea that accidents and tomorrow, which one will become first. I remember that day I asked my doctor that how long do I have left and how many percent I can survive if I do the chemo. My doctor said there was no answer. Some may still alive in stage one and some may die in stage one and some may still alive in stage four. So there is an unknown. I have no idea that what kind of life is holding in my hand. So all I can do is just strong belief in myself and fight. Now, here I am. I be the survivor. And I were recovering, so I did. Life is not always we think there was be. We cry, we fight, we bleed, and we beaten out but we get back up. I could hardly to say thank you to cancer because it is quite a hard time memory, hard memory to me, to my family and my boyfriend. But cancer taught me the value of life. It taught me that to be a person more grateful. I cherish every little thing in my life because that is the source of my happiness. I appreciate that I have the chance to do everything that I never done before. Cancer taught me that love is not the strong promise. It is just a simple accompaniment. And last but not least, our life has not assumption. It's only consequence and result. So be yourself and living in the present. As it is here, so is life. No matter is how long it is, but how good it is. Thank you.